We have to help them!
Way ahead of ya! Hey! Over here, Bird Brain! Take on some of your own size! You good?
Oh, yeah.
Get going down! Get down!
Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to. Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
Buttons ought to do it, but which one?
I got this. First that, then.
They did it!
Nice.
Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello, hello! This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
I'll show you what I can do.
Go on!
Keep it together.
Here goes. You can do it.
Leave it to me.
Here it comes.
Feeding talk.
Farewell.
Take over.
Take that.
I have it.
Take me.
I'm coming. How about you back off? One more shot. Get him. Thistle, keep him away.
No wonder he won. Should be able to switch the track here.
Do you think the others are gonna be okay? These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive, your pads, right?
Except that mine discern far more than any pet.
So, Red... I didn't even say anything yet.
You didn't have
to. Honestly...
No.
Please? It's not for me, at least for house.
I mean, I don't care.
I think we're almost done. Go on! This one's for you! You've got this! How about you?
Go for it. My turn. Brace yourself. Nothing to it.
That.
Go on!
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot! This one, you will see. Yeah! This one's for you! Okay. Cut! Don't make it there. This looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here. Cloud! What's our route looking like?
Did what I could. Should be fine.
Are you sure? Like, really sure?
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through, so buckle up, Buttercup.
It's fine. It's just a cart. It can't kill you.
You okay?
I'm seeing stars. Cloud, you're so gonna pay for this.
Give the man a break. I think it was a memorable experience.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this? is. Uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Kill me.
At least we know he's with family now.
We'll miss you, Cloud Jr.
Come on. Your homecoming?
You'll see.
Great Sir Wallace has graced us with his presence.
Surprised he had the balls to come back, but we're so glad he did.
Heroes, welcome.
Leave him alone!
Don't.
What?
Whatever.
Let's go.
Word to the wise. Stay far away from that asshole.
Now, where'd our buddies in black get to?
I'll never forget that day as long as I live.
Training if you hope to face me.
Get it yourself.
With what money, you shit for brains?
Why do we have to go and waste it on Barret?
And all we gotta do is...
A customer.
Tell me, get-rich-quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that.
I can take it.
Been out of work for ages. Wonder why.
ain't had no honest work since that damn reactor blew.
Give me back my family, you monster!
Hurry it up, would ya?
Just window shopping. Bye. Welcome.
Show your face here!
Get the hell out of here!
You sure you're okay with this?
Yeah.
She your new wife? Well, good for you. Glad someone got their happy ending.
Sorry, Tifa. Just ignore him.
This place is nothing like it was.
Was it something I said?
Are we? Hey, guys? You mind if I pop in for a minute? There's someone I want to see.
Hope you're not sticking around.
I'm just saying what everyone is thinking.
When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here, Sheeran, he's the one who saved my life.
Oh.
You're telling me Doc Sheeran's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
Be deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sephiroth!
The hell's gotten into you, man?
What's going on? Barrett Wallace.
Dr. Sheeran. It's been a while.
Certainly has. That's one frightening looking appendage you got there. But hey, at least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah, and you too.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry, Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe, but not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in people. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
Yeah.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here. Oh, right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you can hold him still for me? At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were strange.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier, always a soldier. Huh. Spare a drop?
No.
I ask, because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now. And one I can't prove, not without a lot more testing.
You see many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Shit. Don't ask me. I think it's odd, too. Ain't that something? The girl I saved coming back here with Barrett, of all people. I'm sure there's some kind of cosmic significance to that, but hell if I know what it is.
If there's one thing you can count on, it's Dr. Sheeran. He's been here since...
Dr. Sheeran's been distributing meals to the people in town. Says it's because he wants to keep them healthy and out of his clinic. Just between us, though, he's actually been mixing supplements into the meals.
The doc was here when everything went down in Corel.
So, Doug mentioned the gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park, where every day is a holiday? We're going, right? I mean, we have to!
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah. Weird mumbling guys, got it. Oh man, this is gonna be so much fun!
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's not far. If we're doing this, let's just do it.
Figured you'd have moved on by now. Glad you're here in any case. I got a situation. See for yourself.
We have one of your rogued men. If you want him back, it will cost you 1,000,000 gil. Agree to the terms, and we'll take care of the rest.
What's this?
Beats the hell out of me. Guess some fool got it in their head I was making money off my research.
You gonna pay up?
Look at this place. Can barely afford bandages, never mind a ransom. Only option is to save the man myself, or hire the right merc to save him for me. Or the right merc's friend, to be more precise. Who better to hunt down a criminal than someone who's got a nose for tracking? One finer than any human could ever possess.
Well, I can't argue with you there.
That was easy.
So where do we start?
Spoke with some of the neighbors, but they weren't much help. No one saw anything out of the ordinary. That the perpetrator threw on a hood to blend in. Not anyone have had so much as an eyelash of one more rogue walking around.
Cloud, the letter, if you don't mind. There's a strong scent, but cologne, perhaps?
How about that? Picked up the trail already. Ah, which reminds me, there's a compound in our rogue friend's sweat that glows when exposed to this light. Just hope it helps some. Kidnapper must not be the sharpest tool in the shed if they think I got money. Y'all seem to have a soft spot for these men. Mind doing one a good turn?
Follow me, Cloud.
You can actually smell them?
My olfactory sense is 7,000 times more sensitive than yours. Bodily secretions are as distinct as any perfume. A single sniff of a person's clothing is enough for me to locate them. Though there are a number of competing smells through which I must sift.
Huh. What do I smell like?
So how do we...
Like a man who's killed his fair share of fiends, I suppose.
With blood and shit, then.
Not blood and shit, no.
Like a baby?
People around here don't take kindly.
Their scent seems to lead straight ahead, but... oh, that's not good.
What?
Nothing. Let's continue.
Oh. Hello there.
Different scent. He has nothing to do with the kidnapping.
Aw. You must be hungry, huh? Sorry, but this is people food. Whoa, easy there. I can spare a bite.
See a guy in a black robe come through?
Now that you mention it, it was his one hooded fella. The chocobo carriage headed toward a cave nearby.
Though I am a skilled tracker, I have one terrible weakness.
What?
My appetite. With this overpowering aroma of meat in the air, I don't think I'll be able to focus on the kidnapper's scent. I heard that.
Grilled meat is all it takes to throw you off your game?
Cloud, look.
You gotta be close.
Time to put the doctor's light to use.
Thank you.
Since we found our man, what should we do with his captor?
Well, Sheeran asked us to rescue his patient. We didn't say anything about how we should deal with the kidnapper. We'll figure it out later.
Understood.
Hmm.
Deal with that.
Ready when you are.
Leave. Well struck.
Thank you.